Hey, yo, it's good YouTube. Welcome back to none other than your boy JDH's channel, man. Today we're about to react to Marcin, Master of Puppets, solo acoustic guitar. You remember, I seen this dude on America's Got Talent. I was like, this kid is 18. I'm 19, dude. You remember, and I ain't this talented. Nowhere, no part of my body is this talented, dude. Dude went off, bro, on some calligraphy type stuff with his fingers, bro. That's the first time I didn't see some shit like that. I'm being 1000%. That's the first time I didn't see a guitar played that way. It blowed my mind when I seen it, dude. I was like, who this kid think he is? That shit knocked me loose, bro. You remember? So that's what we're finna do. We're finna react to his. I think this is his stuff. I don't know. It's 7 minutes long. That's what we're finna do. We're finna just sit back and relax and watch this dude play his guitar. Dude, this shit amazed me when I seen it, dude. Cause it's my first time. When I say it's my first time seeing somebody play the guitar like that, I ain't even lying to y'all. I'm dead ass. I was shocked. I was dead ass shocked when I seen it. I'm like, why dude holding the guitar like that? Like, it shocked me. But anyways, let's get into this and watch this video. I'm dead. Believe that he's the one doing that. I'm sitting here and I'm like, okay, he's the one playing. Bro, if out of your mind or some shit happened to you and you think I can do this, there's no chance on earth I can do some type of shit like this. There's no way. I don't believe in myself like that. There's no way, bro. I can't even play the guitar regularly. Like, how am I supposed to do what he's doing right now? It's impossible for me. It ain't nothing impossible. It's impossible for me. I'm just gonna say there's no way. To do this, I think my nail would hurt like a motherfucker. Like, I be hitting that shit. That would hurt right here. I don't know how he doing it. He hitting that bitch. Y'all hear that little roll that he doing with his fingernails? That shit probably hurt like a motherfucker. Or he probably just used to it. Or he probably don't. But I feel like I would be so clumsy hitting my finger on the corner of the guitar and hurting right here. And just stop playing, bro, for the rest of my life. A guitar could done all of these sounds, type of tunes. Who would have thought? I told y'all, bro, you see so much things, dude. on America's Got Talent, bro, I promise you, it gives people a platform, not only for them to become rich, but for us viewers to see people that we wouldn't have thought that existed. You hear me, dude? Like, this shit is amazing, bro. The part I'm talking about, I didn't know a guitar could do. We got bass guitar, so I probably know. This dude got to all like, what you call it, sentimental, playing all type of slow stuff now. After he just literally just went on. Right after he went off, dude got to a set. Bro, look at them fingers. Bro, that's just such an unorthodox way of holding a guitar, bro. It's like creeping me out. Like, nigga, how are you playing, bro? Like, it's like, bro, dude, come on. Where did you learn this? Who taught you how to do this stuff? Like, bro. Sentimental after it literally just went off. Got no pick. Y'all know that little thing that they use play the guitar with, like the pick stuff. He ain't got one. I guess it's no, he ain't. Is it like only with a certain guitar you can use the pick, or like you got some guitars that you can use your hands with, and like the Rock Band type guitars where you use picks and stuff. I don't know nothing about guitars, bro. He has one. We'll be right back. if you don't chill out. Ended off with a little I'll kill her. What the hell? Bro, fuck dude. It's stressing. I'm stressed. Like, why am I stressed, you ass? Dude, it's like, bro, when you see people like talented than you, like somebody younger than you, you're like, bro, why do you got that talent? Where's my talent? You remember? Like, it makes you think stuff like that. Like, bro, why couldn't have God gave me that talent? You know full well that I would have seen this video and I would like, bro, please let me be able to do that. You hear me? Like, bro, this stuff is unbelievable. But I told y'all, bro, if y'all want to see some extra shit, bro, people that you've never thought existed, talent that you could never have thought of, go on America's Got Talent, bro. I promise you. Like, if you just want to watch some shit and you ain't got nothing to do and you ain't got no videos to watch, just go. That's what I do, bro. When I ain't got nothing to watch, I just go on America's Got Talent, just go watch random ass videos, bro. Like, right now, I'm finna react to an America's Got Talent video right now. A singing female, I don't know her name, but I didn't watch the video yet, that's why I'm finna watch it right now. So after you watch this video, go to that video and watch it and like it up, man. Anyways, I'll see y'all in a couple minutes, man. Bro, dude kill that bitch. Dude went off, dude. Like, I'm proud. For some reason, I'm proud. Anyways, I'll see y'all in a minute, man. Peace.
I'm on the road to riches, driving by ya. Why these niggas wanna pop my tires?